Zulu. Baconar, USSR Intel confirms Dragovich and Ascension Group on site. Mason. Ooh, they hit it so fast! Oh shit.
No response from Weaver. We gotta move. Stay sharp, Mason.
You stay sharp.
Let's go. Pick it up.
Woods.
Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
And Woods was actually like, he's one of my favorite Call of Duty characters. He's like, I don't give a fuck attitude, but I need to save people's lives. Because I want to, not because I have to. You know what I mean? What? Hello.
Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report.
Uh-oh.
Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his...
That is amazing binoculars.
What the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko.
Crap.
Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Damn it.
This is not good.
Oh, God.
Whiskey, can you in position?
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
Damn.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
Follow me and keep moving.
Good.
Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Oh, God. That must have hurt.
Saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
You're fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire. Work the disguise.
Hey, what is that?
Да, собаки пократье.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да.
We're good.
Damn. Dude, that must...
No. We should be right up ahead.
That must have been great Russian.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up.
Oh, hell yeah, Whiskey. anybody knows Russian, let me know if he actually pronounced it right.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised. Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity. Alright, let's move.
Here we go.
Повышение давления. В отсаке
12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогалование, любные колебания.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
All right, everybody run.
Sniper's on the roof.
Damn.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the counter.
Damn! Floor clear. Reloading. Oh god! What are we doing, Woods? Talk to me, Woods!
Mason! Mason, get over here!
What's up?
Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder!
Alright!
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down!
We got company! We're pinned down! Take out those vehicles!
Here we go, baby! What truck? What are we doing?
Enemy now!
Confirm! Target down!
Can you get the guy? There we go. Oh my god, I hit him in the head. Are you guys good? There we go.
Those assholes on the way back.
I'll secure the line, you take the shot. Make it quick, Mason.
Oh baby, here we go. Old school, here we go.
Clear
right. Oh my god. This is so cool. This is so cool.
Mission Weaver.
Let's do it.
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
That's what proved being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh. I had to
kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas. Mason, find me! Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Okay, Woods, calm down. Calm down, buddy. Oh my god, 3 minutes and 50 seconds.
Tango down. Target down. Frag out.
Come on, guys.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Trust me, I'm trying.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
It's too late. I can't stop it.
Oh, no.
Set it up.
This'll do it.
Load, Mason! Now! Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Oh, my God.
Fucking A.
Damn.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Target down!
Oh my god, that thing fell. How is he not dead?
Contact down.
What language are they speaking right now? Because I feel like I hear French. God, this game is amazing. Old, but amazing.
He's dead. Look right, Tango in the crate.
Come on.
Pin them down. He's down.
Here we go. We're moving forward.
Get out of there!
Damn, that was a close one. Wait, hold on.
Okay. Tell me, got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after dragons.
Yo.
We're losing them again.
Yo.
Stay with me, Mason.
Kovchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Damn. Man, I feel like I've got a seizure. Damn.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was... He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit, he doesn't even know
voices. Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Germany?
Vietnam.
Oh, Vietnam.
Fucking Kesa.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaysan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN.
This OG team is investigating evidence of Soviet involvement in Vietnam. A.F. Khan would provide support for Operation Agent Mason. Hudson are already in the ground. 100 hours,
21-1968.
Oh no. Woods!
Woods, you look like having shit.
So tough for shit in the jungle. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
He doesn't like CIA.
We've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia.
There's a plane in the sky, you see it?
That, Mackley Sabi's plane. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaysan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia.
Me
missions are S&D. Sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, evil shit.
Damn, dude. Not a normal game. Oh my god. Oh shit. Come on, Hudson. Get your ass up. Oh my god.
Get him to the bunker. I'll cover you. Go!
Hudson was down and Kaysan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson is a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Quay City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaysan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know what. You knew Kaysan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
So I'm saying, like, this game is not like a normal game. It's not a normal game. Like, the story and the acting, everything is just is so good. What do you want me to do, man? You're walking in my way, dude! Oh god!
Be advised, Rim Rider on station, keep your head down.
right. Damn.
Low on fuel.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank. Those barrels are full of napalm. Yeah.
Negative.
We got pushed back with those barrels.
Good enough.
Hey, hold your position. Let's fucking go.
On the barrels.
Rip them off.
Six red riders. What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
What the hell happened? Oh shit. Oh no!
me was a pussy. Now that's what I'm talking about. You're the best kid on the code.
This thing's built like a tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Vehicle 143. Authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 ordinance to my command.
Affirmative X-ray. Engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arclight, 5 minutes out.
Nice! We're right here.
Arclight, 2 minutes out. Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector.
I'm completing the transloader!
Understood. Stand by, X-ray.
Oh my god, I probably killed a couple of them.
Understood, X-ray commencing run. Arc light, 1 minute out. Understood, stand by, X-ray.
Damn. There's so much going on. Oh! Are we good?
This is starting something else.
Wow. What the hell, man?
Bowman. You look like hammered shit, Mason.
A man would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Flights from the airport have been canceled, while some
the Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Damn.
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in NAR. We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
Oh, shit.
X-ray team, hook up.
Roger,
X-ray. Copy that.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Son of a bitch.
Bowman, what's he saying?
Kill the civilians.
Well, that's not good. Kill the civilians. Why?
Get down!
Safe room's been breached.
So where's your contact?
He might have fallen back to the command room. He may still be alive. Let's move. On me.
What the hell, Mason? What the hell are you doing, Mason?
Sit-rep, over.
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit.
Roger
that, Lima Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go. He should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway. Bowman, on me.
Oh, shit. Oh shit!
Yes, Reznov.
Reznov.
How'd you get out of Okuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Not are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason, you get what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Greshenko, Steiner, all must die.
Okay.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I am Reznov. Victor.
What took you so long, Mason? That intel better be worth it. Lima Niner, where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. Marine forces are engaged in heavy fighting west of the MACV. Push through to Rally Point Delta, 2 clicks north on the river.
Man.
You make it. You just be there. We're gonna need some close air support for this shit.
RG Texas, this is 1-5. We need immediate air support at Grid 7, Delta Oscar Tango.
1-5, we do not have authorization in that grid. Everyone's in the shade, son.
Fuck!
Pull it together and give me that radio.
What are you, SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Good luck with that shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Golf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Golf 2, over.
Coming in, X-ray. Keep your heads down.
Oh, baby. Damn.
Enemy X-ray, move out!
Enemy down.
Marking coordinates, take him out!
Coming in, X-ray, keep your head down.
Texas, your target is tagged.
Texas on its way.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. It's coming.
Was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
He's dead!
The CSU is right above us.
Put a charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much longer?
About 3 seconds.
Get to a safe distance.
Ready, Reznov.
Good work, Mason!
There's a ride.
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline.
We'll oh, baby.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Damn. What the hell? Damn.
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
Damn.
21-4-0-14. We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kupchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission.
Damn.
He interrogated Clark.
That is true.